Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 29, verse 4. And a separate tenth part for every one of the seven lambs.